mostly cloudy. The temperature was 39 degrees. The dew... This is a test of the no weather radio warning alarm device and the emergency alert system. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending severe weather and or hazards in south central Indiana and north central Kentucky. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted every Tuesday between 6 p.m. and 7 p.m. local time and every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon local time. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area, the test is postponed until the next available non-severe or hazard day. This broadcast originates from the National Weather Service office in Louisville on a frequency of 162.475 MHz. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. To provide the most consistent warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated for watches and warnings affecting the following counties. In South Central Indiana, Clark, Floyd, Harrison, Jefferson, Scott, and Washington. In North Central Kentucky, Brulette, Henry, Jefferson, Nelson, Oldham, Shelby, Spencer, Trimble. This concludes the test of the NOAA Weather Radio Warning Alarm and the Emergency Alert System. We now return you to regular programs.